Hey folks, spring is in the air. The red buds are budding. The dogwoods are just beginning to flower. So let's head on over to Binder Lake here in Jefferson City. So we're gonna go in down here on the south end of the lake. In the shallow end, if you will. I'm gonna try over on that bank and then probably circle back and come over here on this side here. So if you're ready, let's hop in the water and see what's going on. 4 feet, 3 to 4 feet, 56 degree water out here. And the lily pads are just starting to emerge. Could get interesting after a few days. I'm on a roll. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Look at this. That is, in fact, a pretty decent red ear. Isn't that beautiful? Now, that was a first. I'm going to have to get up here with some QR tooties and catch you and your mama out here in this field of pads. Till then, bye. We are rocking and rolling now. What do we have here? Wow, this is a pretty good fighting fish. Oh, yeah. There you go. There you go. You're hiding up in those little pads. It's a pretty chunky fish here. Okay, 2.7. See you later. Well, howdy folks. Here we are at Binder Lake on a very nice day, actually, temperature-wise. As anybody who lives in mid-Missouri knows, the wind has been a constant issue for the past several weeks. Let me get out and run down the dam, see what's happening. And I'll keep you appraised of the water temperature. Right now it's 63, 64 in the waves. Tucker, if you're watching, you know what this is like. Let's hope I don't get blown off the lake. Kind of throwing this garden worm over in near the bank and then letting it sink for a couple of seconds and slowly lift and slowly reel it in so it stays staying out there in about 4 or 5 feet. Okay, we got something here with some weight to it. A bit of weight to it, actually. I don't think it's a crappie. Oh, that's a good one. Yep, that's a very good fish. And John, check it out. Does that look familiar? That's a kudzu colored garden worm. Yeah, that's a hefty little bit. That's a hefty guy. You know it. Hey, this nice bass is just shy of 16, and it was caught in about 3 to 4 feet of water. Okay, maybe garden worms are the lure du jour. See ya. Okay, here we go again. I'm in 4 feet of water, and this is about where it hit. Let's see, happy Christmas. Yep, yep, yep. Go, buddy. Slide on in there. There you go. decent fish. Nice to make your acquaintance. They're fat this year, definitely fat. I switched colors to funky because I love this color. 14¾. Catch you later. Shortly thereafter, I think a garden worm is exactly what they're on today. Something else. This looks like a pretty nice fish. In fact, it looks like the twin brother of the one I just caught. Or sister, I don't know. I'm not a biologist. That's more typical of binder right there. A little over 14-inch variety. Just a smidge. Turning out to be a nice day here in Funky Town. See ya. Okay, folks, it's the 30th of April, and we're on the south end of the lake. Gonna fish these shallow pads for a couple hours this morning. We've had a couple of days of really heavy rains, and as you can see, the water level is way up. The color, though, is still good, so let's get out there and see if there's anything hiding in those pads. Tally-ho! It's supposed to get super windy as the day goes on, so I'll just see if I can crash these pads a little bit with a frog. Okay, I'm not getting any action at all on the frog. Could be too sunny, I'm not sure. So let's just go with a swimming lure and again make long casts out in these pads. Try to stay around the edges and see if anything's hanging out in there. Yep, I only found one up in here. Streaks. Pretty good fish. Oh yeah. I don't think I'll use my net on him. There you are. Just streaking around in these pads in 3 and 4 feet of water. That's a very decent bass. He might be 15. Let's check it out. Very nice fish. Comes in a little over 15. Streaks, Z-Man, Streaks, Curly Tail. Feel free to tell your mom we're here. Okay, on the way out, let's fish this western bank with a garden worm. See what we can stir up over there. And we're sure to find something. Little hungry mouth. Well, the fish have been few and far between. But thus far, no crappie and no bluegill and no green sunfish. But that's okay. We can still have fun catching bass this size. Really in good shape this year, very healthy. And this fine specimen comes in at 14 and smidge short of 15. That's nice. I think we're going to see a lot more of you this spring, because that is an absolutely fantastic color. Well, I had a nice time out here this afternoon. Thanks for coming along. Suffice it to say, the fish are not hot yet. It won't be too long and things will start happening. So until next time, bye-bye. See you later.